the film was announced, but then we see the video over the
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you gotta start early, B. You gotta figure it out.
Coming tonight, I'm Tina Flynn, and I am one of the artistic inspirators here at Stein this year. And very happy to be presenting our special guest this evening, Pijan Blau. And Jack Bluestein, and my friend Jerry Bassman, who came all the way from the States to be here tonight. This is a really very special show, and I'm very excited to have the opportunity to play with all of them. And I also wanted to let you know that next week? June 18th, Wednesday, there's going to be a big season-ending party here. All the studios are going to be open. And there'll be musicians and sound installations and things going on here. And you can see Leticia Sonami with Ladies Glove and Akira Sakata from Japan. Tareka Tui, who's another artistic inspirator this year, is going to be performing. Joel Ryan and Reed Yassin from Lebanon. And Robert Van Heumann, who many of you already know. And we'll also be having our very own DJ Sniff. And also known as Taku, but all kinds of other installations, open studios. It starts at 6 p.m. and it will go till about 11, and only €5. Please come back, bring your friends. And tonight's performance, I want to dedicate it to all my new friends and family here at Stein. It's been really amazing to be welcomed into this community. They're really very, very special and have been so warm and open for me, and have just opened their arms and brought me in and said, come be here and be with us and share your community with all of us. And I feel like it's becoming a home away from home for me here. It's just, for those of you who live here, it's just really an amazing, magical place to be. So I'm very happy to be here. And I want to dedicate tonight's performance to all my friends here at Stein, especially Ms. Michelle Weissich, who is my dear friend who brought me.
Thank you.
That I was playing is called the Hong, and it's made in Switzerland. It's about they started being made about 6 years ago, and it really does feel like a spaceship when you're playing it. It just feels like it's taking you to this completely other place, and you never really know where that's going to be.
But try to get one. Not a very easy prospect at this point. They've refused to have anyone make them but themselves. It's a couple in Switzerland. So the waiting list gets longer and longer around the world. It's now up to like 2 years or 3 years of waiting. And they hand make each one and send it. Do not do anything differently than that. Yeah. What's the word? The golden quest. The resonant frequency of the Earth. I was always interested in finding out, you know, what the whales knew, or who knew what the resonant frequency of our planet was, because many geologists can track the resonant frequency of other planets. They all have a certain fundamental tone. And so I was always interested in the Earths. It always seemed like indigenous people who make instruments like didgeridoos and bowls always tuned in very similar ways without really thinking about it. Always were, without an electrical grid, maybe able to somehow sense what this was. And a lot of those keys tend to be around C, around C sharp, around D. This area of frequencies is often very common in indigenous music and in a lot of those instruments. Again, like picking up which of the woods for the didgeridoo. So I talked to some geologists about it and tried to get some scientific, you know, confirmation about what might be a formula that you could figure it out. And of course, it's science, so immediately suspicious. So this piece centers on this kind of process, looking for tones. There's three different tonal areas that I explore as being around what I feel from all my research is maybe something that we maybe have lost touch with, paving, paradising, etc. So it's called Earth Tone.
May I contribute?
Yeah.
to take a slight break, and we're going to get set up for the next half, which is very exciting and unlike anything you've ever seen in Stein before. So don't go too far. We probably, 10-minute break or so? Is that how long we usually break for? Yeah.